Hey everyone, it's Michael Duvo with RE/MAX Premier. I appreciate you tuning in to watch this short message where I'm going to talk about four hidden costs related to purchasing a property. Before we begin, who can you think of that's either buying or selling? Call me, 416-671-5218. I'm Michael Duvo. We'll make sure that all customers receive excellent service. Let's get right into the video. What we're talking about again are some of the hidden costs that are related to the home purchase and the general maintenance of a property. Now, most purchasers are going to be already familiar with your typical mortgage and your monthly interest payments. However, again, these are some of the fees that you may be unaware of. So the fee number one are utilities, and these costs are living expenses necessary for the everyday operations of the home. So they can cover electricity, gas, water, could even be things like lawn maintenance or waste disposal. Now, because the weather conditions, they do alter quite dramatically here in Toronto, your utility bills will accordingly increase or decrease. So it can really catch you off guard. I would recommend for all purchasers that before you do proceed with the transaction, get a copy from the seller of a 12-month statement of all the utility bills. Cost number two are property taxes. And for a subject property, the property taxes can increase or decrease each year, but the change is usually insignificant. Some of the properties that I've sold this year have property tax bills up to $10,000 per year. So it's something to pay attention to. The third cost is going to be the one most people are already aware of, which is the land transfer tax. It's typically around 3% of the purchase price. If you are unaware of it, what it is a tax you pay at the time that you move in, and it's calculated based on a couple of things. Number one, the purchase price, and secondly, would be the location. I've included a link to a calculator, and this is a really neat tool. You can just plug in the particulars about a property, and it'll let you know how much property taxes you should be expected to pay at that time. Note that if you are a first-time home buyer, however, you are eligible for a refund on the land transfer tax, which is something you could either discuss with me or discuss with a representative at your bank or your mortgage broker. They'll be informed. And the fourth fee are your lawyer's fees. And it may be a good idea to speak to several lawyers just because their costs can slightly vary. However, on top of the price that they give you, I would recommend that you do have like $300 or $400 set aside just in the event that they do need to make any searches relevant to the property or to do any additional due diligence that may be necessary again at that particular time. Hope all this information was helpful, guys. As always, I'm looking for business. Who can you think of that's buying or selling? Again, they'll get excellent service. My customers already know that. Call me, 416-671-5218. If you can think of anyone as well that may benefit from this information, just forward the email to them or copy and paste the YouTube link, send that to them. Click like, subscribe. If you comment, I do read all comments and I appreciate them. And I look forward to seeing you all next time.